Prozac discovered by accident when it was found to be ineffective for high blood pressure, but effective as an antidepressant due to effects on serotonin levels.